What's up? This your man, DJ Takal, chilling with two of the hottest niggas right here at the G-Spot. Got my man Fuzzy in the building.
What's good, baby? Hey, check this out. You don't want to miss the G-Spot, man. On Wednesday nights, it's going to be off the chain. Hey, check this out, ladies. I'm going to be in the building. Check me out. Check them out. We all going to be in the building. It's going to be fantastic. It's going to be off the chain, man. Make sure y'all be in the building, ladies. And ladies, come half dressed, please, because I'm going to come half dressed, too. What you think, Cosmo?
Half dressed, that's the way to go. We got a sexy lady contest jumping off.
You heard it, right?
Oh, yeah. Ladies, come on down. It's going down. I am one of the judges. So wear your best. You know what I'm saying? What's your forte? Check it out. It's going to be in the hood near you. It's all about your swagger, baby. Bring it or don't bring it at all. Holla back. We out.
You don't love me and I know that.
Nobody now for tell me not playing thing for sit. Can't read it like a book. Me not cook.
No.
Whoa, you know what time it is. Your boy Fuzzy, I'm in the building, man, down at Giovannis. But check this out, man. I got some hot people that's in the club tonight. That's doing their thing, man. What's your name, man? Sean, you awfully quiet over here, man. Hey, man, actually, I'm with the high school with him, man. We were playing basketball or whatever. But you still can't hoop better than you. What you think?
Man, I'm a king out here on the streets, man.
The king on the street? I'm a king on the court, though. What you saying?
I'm a king on the court streets, whatever it is, baby.
Says that, this your lady up here? I don't take it up, man. You can't have one of them, man. What's your name, mama?
Nita.
What's the name of the club tonight, baby?
It's nice.
Is it nice, or is it popping lock?
It was pop lock.
What's the thing? So what's the thing about the Chicago artists?
I like them.
Oh, okay. That's what's up, man. Hey, check this out. Since you're the king of the courts and the king of basketball, you think you is, but I still pop my collar. You know what I'm saying? I make it do what it do, right? Now, man, listen. Let me ask you something. You know the party jumping is popping tonight, man. What you think about the party tonight, man?
I like the new talent. I like to come out and see it, support it. You know what I'm saying? I definitely like sit back, drink, relax. I like it.
Hey, so let me ask you a question. You drunk, man?
No, not yet.
You got a fifth in the car, don't you?
I kill a fifth at the bottom.
I better find out the truth, man. Because God be lying. Y'all be on some other stuff, you know what I'm saying? Y'all be on something else. I'm going to excuse myself, though. You know what I'm saying? And he lying. He got a fifth in the car, though. He said, I plead the fifth on that, baby. What's that going on, man? It's only Wednesday night, y'all. Right here, your boy Fuzzy. I'm in the building. Make sure y'all come on out here every Wednesday night, y'all. It goes down, all right? I'll see y'all later in the cup. Come on. It's going down, y'all. Your boy Fuzzy, I'm definitely in the building. But this is what happened. I got a sexy lady next to me. What's your name, huh?
Miss Windy City.
Now, Miss Windy City, I want to know where you get that name from, Miss Windy City.
I'm the best bitch in the game. Hottest from the shack.
The hottest from the shack. Hold on one second. I think I got the hottest guy in the shack here. What's your name, man?
What's good, fam? Verbal Kent.
What is it?
Verbal Kent.
Verbal Kent. Now, what makes you have a name like that, man?
What it is,
Burger
King.
Burger King, the hottest name in the game. Now, check this out. Since you the sexiest, or you say the baddest bitch around and all that type of stuff, or whatever, what makes you the baddest bitch around?
My swagger. You know where I'm from, 39th Street, what's up? You know I'm from the hood. I represent a hood chick, and I'm just getting it. You know what I mean? Shout out to Shauna, though. What up, Shauna? I ain't trying to diss you or anything, but I'm coming for you.
Oh, you heard that, Shauna? doing her thing, man. Hey, check this out, man. I like your hat, man. I like your little swagger you got going. You doing your thing, man. It's off the chain, man. Hey, but check this out. What makes you so hot, man? Tell me what makes you so hot, man.
I'm hot because I'm doing what ain't nobody else doing. I'm keeping it real. I'm going to say true because real is so overrated. I'm keeping it true to myself, you know what I mean? And I'm doing it my way.
You doing it your way? Your way the best way, though, right?
That's the great way to do it.
The great way to do it, man. That's all right. You don't get it popping right now. But let me ask you another question. What you think about Giovanni tonight on Wednesday night?
Oh, it's cracking. It's always cracking on Wednesdays. Shout out to Giovanni's. You got to come here, man. It's hot. And you got to come and see me.
You got to come see the baddest bitch. Oh, my God. Hey, check this out, man. You know the party jumping, man. There's ladies in the building. I got my fellas in here. I got the cab in the building. I got all the Chicago artists in the building. What you think about this Wednesday night, man, right now? What's going on?
This Wednesday and every Wednesday, this is the place to be right here at Giovanni's. Come check us out. Miss Windy City, Verbal Kid, Hood and Bitches. Giovanni, holler at me, man. That's what it do.
Giovanni, holler at him, man. Your boy Fuzz is interviewing the hottest people in Chicago, man. But you know I'm going to do my thing, all right? Cut it.